Getting to the finish line starts with Lehigh Valley Orthopedic Institute, the region's leader in sports medicine. Our specialists use the most advanced technology for faster, better results, so elite and everyday athletes can compete like champions once again. Lehigh Valley Orthopedic Institute, your health deserves a partner.
It feels great. I've always wanted to get this since last year. I came third last year. Lost some great high jumpers like Robbie Allen. I think he got first last year. And since that moment, I've known that I always wanted to be able to win the Colonial League, and it feels really good. Today I cleared 6.5, and then I failed on 6.8.5, which was the school record. I would say it helped a lot, especially when you get to the higher heights. I definitely feel like I've been definitely more comfortable with it as the higher heights get just increase. I'd say the biggest thing is just confidence, really. When I get to 6.3, I know that I can clear it. I know that I'm capable of doing the same with 6.5, and so on and so forth. The only really struggle I had was at the school record, 6.5.
The qualifiers for the finals
yet,
in the boys' 200-meter dash in the Colonial League.
I would say the biggest thing is just confidence, repetition, just continue to clearing these heights. Just continue to work hard,
Alexander
and just get stronger.
Pierron.